professional wrestler Zach Gowen is referred to as the one-legged warrior.
I don't have a crazy mask or a crazy name. I wear pretty basic gear, and what you see is what you get, because what I portray in the ring is my real life story, right? And so what I do, I'm a physical representation of what can happen if you never give up.
Zach could have given up. He was diagnosed with cancer after a youth soccer injury would not heal.
The reason why it never healed was because of a tumor growing above my left kneecap on my femur. And so in order to save my life, they took my leg away.
So at just 8 years old, his leg was amputated.
I lost my leg to the battle of cancer at 8 years old, but I won the war of life because it's been 25 years and I'm cancer free and I'm standing tall.
During his recovery and during his adjustment period to his new normal, he fell in love with professional wrestling.
And through those hard times, through that tragedy, one thing got me through, and that was my love of professional wrestling, right? And so that love grew into a passion. That passion grew into an obsession. And at 18 years old, I made history, really. I became the world's first one-legged professional wrestler.
He spent time with the WWE and at least one other wrestling circuit. Drugs and alcohol, however, ended that part of his career. But his love of the sport is as strong as ever, and he travels to do individual wrestling shows, which he calls an art form.
It's an amazing display of athleticism, stunt work, improv, comedy, acting, action, drama, all of that rolled into one with the crowd participation. You really can't beat it. To me, it's the best.
Zach is a model of perseverance. He beat his addiction. He's competed on American Ninja Warrior, is a motivational speaker, and the father to his two sons that he never had.
How we respond to what happens to us defines who we are, and we have the strength and response, and we can respond to life, and no matter what adversity or challenges get thrown our way, through overcoming them, that's where life is lived.
Gowen has climbed mountains both figuratively and literally in his life, and by sharing his story, he hopes to inspire others to do the same, no matter what their mountains are.